What's up, YouTube? We got Paige in here, Jayla, Big Booty Jay. Today is a step. Ooh, they're lighting. Today is a step show, right? Why is my day now? Well, no, I did hair earlier this morning, but my day is officially starting at 3:51 p.m. Yeah, that's all. That's the update. I'll see y'all when we get back. I gotta fill my lashes back in. All right, bye. What's
hey
up, YouTube?
Vlog. So we're in here. It's Thursday. We are about to get ready for the step show. Lauren is Miss Light 'em Up Queen.
Your face.
What the fuck does that mean?
I don't know.
I showed a little.
Monet don't got 25 cents.
You a motherfucker lie.
What you raggedy mouth ass hoes? Talk right. About. I was doing that TikTok. Hold on, pause.
Yo, she's back.
Hey y'all. Oh Lord, cough.
Sorry. It's the Uber. I promise.
Oh, okay. I promise.
Yeah, I believe you. So y'all, we're gonna go to the step show, getting ready. Don't know what I'm wearing, so we'll see how that goes. Okay, we'll be back. I have nothing to say. I just want to show Maya. Bye.
So we're ready.
If you haven't figured out by now, I'm always late to every function that I go to. But better late than never.
She looks so cute. I'm living for the look.
Yeah, I like it, Picasso.
But this is the fit for me. I'll show y'all my pajamas later. Why is this not focused? There we go. But yeah. I kind of rushed on my makeup, so don't stop my sweat.
Thank you.
It probably is. Alright, bye y'all.
To be here, I'm black, young, wealthy, and ratchet.
She meant single. How you feeling?
Good. Make sure you get the outfit.
Y'all see it? Yeah. That body. How you feeling, Temple?
Good.
Y'all haven't seen my baby yet, but this is Lanye, y'all.
Get my back. Hey vlog! So we at the party.
Good morning vlog. So last night you saw a little clip of the pajama jam. That's all you got to see. Oh baby, we had the time last night. You know, do I condone everything we did last night? Yes.
Yes.
And will I do it again?
Yes.
Will it be happening again today? Yes.
But we go up more tonight.
Yeah. A passenger princess today. I got to drive because, yeah. So we finna go get breakfast. Go to the 88 cent store to get me some fishnets. So I got an idea in my head. Just hope it look cute. And then, we also going to City Trends to get some shoes.
Yes.
Yeah, some yeah. So, yeah, that's, we need to do this in under an hour.
We gotta be out there by 11:30.
Because.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. That's all. We'll be back. Bye. Hey, y'all. This is my yard fest fit.
Let me bring the camera.
I look cute. But I'm late per usual, so. I'm late for other reasons, though, because people don't want to help. But it's okay.
Open the mouth.
Hey y'all.
I don't know what my
did you go? This is our first yard fest as Greek. it's very
chaotic.
I'm gonna show y'all how many people it is out here. It's a bunch of folks. Oh, I'm sorry.
Just chilling. Hold up. Y'all, she be mugging just like this every day.
No, I don't.
Give us an outfit of the day.
Okay. Shirt made by somebody. Look at the back of the shirt.
Hold on, let me get it. Facts, facts.
Okay, shorts. Fashion over, I think. Yeah. Shoes.
Okay.
Shoe time. Down the street. Jackson.
Facts. gotta get on the bracelet.
You right? You right? Yeah.
Ronnie, how was y'all first shower fest?
It was good, but I think niggas was on bullshit. I don't like that. But
okay, I will talk about when the camera goes.
Yeah, we'll talk about that shit.
Know who you are. But my boy Cole got the camera. He's following me on Instagram, Sharad XB. Look, yo to the good news, man. Big spring news. 19. Long live spring 19. I'm the nigga with the cane. What you talking about? Hey, it's my boy Dre in here, man. Look, spring 20, motherfucker. Damn, video. Man. Look, let me tell
you. Hold on, let me see.
Let me tell y'all something. DD the hardest motherfucking chapter in the South, nigga.
On Jesus Christ.
Let me
see the front of it.
Everybody do it how we do it. Most hated for a reason, not a season, nigga.
So, of course, as usual,
we late.
I'm late. You want to know why, y'all? Honestly, I was on time for once. I was actually ready. It was hard.
I had to get my hair curled. It's too many people out there.
Real. I ain't
want to
see
him. I can't wait. Can we vlog and go on a trip? I love watching them.
But yeah, y'all.
I really hold
on. Okay.
Yeah. So bitch, it's my channel.
Okay, anyway, back to these. So we are on the way to the football game. It's homecoming and we are so excited.
That looks a mess. That looks a mess.
Okay.
It would be them.
That looks
good. But yeah, like Haley said, we on the way to the homecoming game. Honestly, after the after halftime, I'm most likely gonna go to the tailgate.
Yeah, good choice. Cause nobody wanna stay there. I wanna give me some barbecue.
Yeah.
This time my daddy said barbecue.
So barbecue. But yeah, after the tailgate, after the halftime show, cause I don't wanna record that. I'm gonna go to tailgate. All right, y'all. So we're gonna go to the tailgate. We're gonna go back in the game. Well, we're gonna go back in. We ain't making it in the game. We're gonna go in the game for halftime. But honestly, y'all, I'm gonna be a tailgate girl today. I don't feel like being a football girl.
You know what it is, you know what I'm saying? It's the tailgate. We out here lit. Can I show this?
Yeah, you're of age. McKinley and I ate good. We just got some of this. They're pink and green, of course.
I need to be a homecoming vlog. I feel like my face been in it a little too much.
Nah, McKinley's face been in it a lot. So y'all, we're gonna go into the game for halftime. After halftime, I'm not really caring that much though.
I'm pretty sure halftime
is over. Oh damn, so we're going in the top of this one.
Hey, y'all.
Y'all, look at Caudacia. Okay, that's all.
We got Paige, y'all. We got Kate. Okay. I'm
gonna go handle some stuff. We'll be back, Woggy Wog. You too. Good morning. So it's who got the juice today? Look at what I'm taking with me. I got this for my job. You're right, y'all. This is so cute. One of my best investments. I'm putting all the juice in here. But I'm gonna get ready and then we'll be back. Yeah. Finna eat them up. What's up, vlog? So today is who got the juice. If you haven't had a juice yet, I feel so sorry for you. It's green and it's called Poison Ivy. This is my best investment yet.
I'm gonna try to record as much as I can because I don't have my camera, so we on the phone today. But yeah, you got anything you gonna say? She's investing in her phone, so I guess not.
We live.
But we live.
But today, hopefully, supposed to be drunk. Hopefully, I'm drunk. That's the vibes.
She's legal, y'all. She can say that.
Don't block me. Don't erase me.
Y'all, you see the swing hats? We was both supposed to get black, but she wanted brown.
Hey, that'll be different. We still matching.
No, we were supposed to get pink, but they didn't have any pink, so we just had to get these. But yeah, I'm going to bend my rim a little bit more. But yeah. All right. Bye, y'all. We'll be back.